you guys. Today I'm planting some mage. That's so baby. That do it look more nice? It planting the baby one will take it easy. Okay. I have the flower pots already. We don't need to take the soil, whole soil so much. Okay. The mage that will go up is more thick and more space. That's why I prepare the flower pot is more big, not use the small one. Because they need room for go up. And I don't put some rocks or fronds at the bottom because they need room to go up. Okay, just the soil. That do it much better, but I couldn't find some different colors. Just found some like a baby, I don't know how to say they will go up or not. Because blending the mage is so hot. They cannot be so hot, the weather. That's right, later I will leave them under the shadow.
In the shadow? In the shade?
Yeah, in the shade, yeah. cannot sunset too much. If you sunset too much, they will get hot. Spring time to planting. After this month or next month, the around 15 not finished the plant, then not good for the plant because the weather will be hot. Then they should be planted around 1 month. Let them healthy before. Get more sunset. This way. Something different color. Let me plant it. Thank you. Thank you guys, thank you very much. Thank you for watching my video and sharing my video. Thank you.